Hello, nice to meet you again.
Yes.
So, who is the company NeoXam?
So, NeoXam is a global software company with 500 employees. We provide services and software from front to back for buy side and sell side. And our regional headquarter here in Zurich helps us to serve our customers here in the region.
What is your core competence and what are you most proud of doing this?
So actually, right now and the last couple of months show that I'm very proud about our customers being very satisfied with our services and software. We have done a recent survey with, where that was shown. And even better, they are comeback shoppers. So once they've carried out a project with us, they're happy to decide for another project, for another software, and to come back on that. Second, we invest a lot in our products as NeoXam. That's also quite good, what I'm proud of. And thirdly, our culture from helping hands as well as being transparent, no sugarcoating, reliable and agile. That's very key, especially in these days, right?
And what market data, what trends in the market data environment do you see?
I see a couple of trends. I just reshared one article on LinkedIn where I read a very good summary on especially two topics. So one is data lineage, which is the ability to say we can follow where the data coming from and where is it going to, which is especially important if you think of regulation that requires that. So legacy platforms are to be renewed. Second is rising data costs. Oh wonder, it's not new. It's been there for many years. When I was at SIPUG, we had like regular meetings on that topic, and that's still there. It's still out there. And thirdly, clearly is about let's say remote delivery models. And again, the situation we are in is probably a further push into cloud managed services, but also remote managed delivery, so to say. It's not yet a trend, probably, but it will be probably a push for it. Yes.
And how were the last few months for you? And were there some positive aspects of it?
So again, our customers, what really helped was a good relationship. That's very important. Secondly, agility, which is one of our let's say key values, as I explained, that helps as well. If you're able to say, okay, let's not try to fight the change because it's there, we cannot do anything about it, cannot make it disappear, then it's good to have this mindset of saying, all right, let's cope with it, what can we do next? So that helped, agility, and also remote project delivery implementation. Again, I think it's a key topic. Personally convinced that working in mixed teams is a very positive aspect that can help. And I guess we will see more of that. So having the right partner is really key.
Thank you very much. It was
Thank
nice
you,
to see you again.
Yeah, same for me. Have a good
Thank
day.
Thank you. You too. Thank you.